relatively young one. The reason, in fact, that's almost a baby there. And the reason I can say that with some authority, it has a brown head yet. All pelicans have brown feathers on top of their head until they reach about 3 years of age. And then they become, of course, senior pelicans, and they get white feathers or white plumage on top of their head. And it looks like they are a little too early to tell that the grand female has the males, and then they start getting some white plumage down the neck and the shape of stripes going down the neck. And a little bit more bright feathers, breast feathers.
In Charlotte Harbor, Punta Gorda.
Our dolphin here today are the bottlenose and mammals, just like we are. This means,
on a big boat tour.
Much like the humans in a number of different ways. They have footmarks to their brain, just like we do. You might not know that. You don't have to wake up to breathe while you're sleeping. A dolphin doesn't actually have to wake up to come to the surface for a breath of air. You see, dolphins swim while they sleep. So part of their brainstem's awake and keeps them floating. And about every 3 minutes, it brings them to the surface when they take a breath of air. Just like
what?
A few times a minute, you take a breath of air while you're
sleeping. Where are you going?
That's exactly the way the dolphin. It's called an autonomical nervous system. And the dolphin have them just like we do. The other thing that's very similar, I already mentioned it, they breathe the air like we do. So they have to come up, and about every 3 to 5 minutes, they have to have a breath of air.